From here on in, you're totally on your own.
13 British men have been abandoned on a remote Pacific island with nothing but the clothes on their back and a few basic tools. They now have less than a day's supply of water left.
Oh, God.
The men are utterly alone, filming everything themselves.
Hey, yeah, good to meet you.
I want to find out what happens when you take away all the comforts of 21st century life.
Whoa!
I think there's something primal and deep within us all that actually wants to know, can we still cut it? Sometimes it takes a little bit of squeezing, a little bit of pushing to find it in people.
Well, watch your hand, mate. Amps,
oh,
amps.
Hell. Ah, bastards.
Oh, what we got here, guys?
What's that, water?
No!
Yes!
It's not the best colour.
It isn't, but it'll boil up. We can filter it, mate. That's,
Should we just make sure we see if it's fresh?
Yeah.
How deep's that?
It's about a foot deep.
Yeah.
Oh, that's a lot of water.
Oh, yeah. That'd
keep us going for a week or two.
Boys, that's a great find.
So, rather than drinking it, I might just have a little bath in it. Wash me off.
I mean, it's our only water supply at the moment. Yeah. We should probably look after it a little more.
We should have a out the drinking water
rule number two.
If they want to drink this water, they'll need to boil it first. And that means they'll need to light a fire.
One of the problems of drinking stagnant water is that the animals also drink from it. They do more than that, though. They also it. And where you get feces, you're also going to get waterborne parasites and all manner of different infections. So without fire, really for them, it's like a ticking clock, exposing them to dehydration.
Ah, oh, my boys are home.
Did you find anything?
Yeah, we did, mate.
What did you find? Some fresh water.
You found fresh water? Yeah.
Thanks for that.
Yay, boys.
Their supply of drinking water is dwindling fast. They need to get a fire lit, and quickly.
Is that for the bow drill fire, Joe?
Yeah, just a bit of string that we just found just as we came in near the swamp. It's just about long enough.
23-year-old sheep farmer Joe plans to create fire using a technique that dates back to the 4th century BC.
To you first. Okay. We'll do it ever so slowly.
Ready.
Oh, yeah.
Thing. That's... Come on, spin.